Today we are going to discuss about human development, chapter 4 of your book. And under this, we are going to discuss about the entire chapter thoroughly. As we used to discuss in our daily classes, we will divide it into 6 parts. And then we are going to study about that. So before we begin with this chapter, I hope you guys can see the PDF file of this chapter. Okay. Now we are going to start with this chapter. So the word growth and development are not, these two terms are not new to anybody. Okay, we all know that what is growth and what is development, and these are two different terms. I mean, while growth is talking about the quantitative aspect of something, development is all about the qualitative change in a person, in a human being, or in a phenomenon. So development is all about qualitative change in something. So while we are talking about growth and development in regarding a human being, so by growth we can say that the change in population, if population is growing, if population is increasing, so that is a growth in population. But certainly that growth is not the development. Like agar India ki population increase kar rahi, population of India is growing, it doesn't mean that at the same time the population of India is developing as well. Okay, because development mein aap bahut sare different aspects ko study karte ho, development mein aap bahut sare aise cheezon ko study karte ho jo jisme qualitative change aa raha hai, yani ki aapki population grow kar rahi hai and simultaneously your population is enriching its quality. Like aapki population ke liye tracy rate agar increase kar rahi hai, so your population is developing. अगर आपकी पॉपुलेशन में सेक्स रेशियो इक्वल होता जा रहा है, सो योर पॉपुलेशन इज डेवलपिंग. अगर आपकी जो पॉपुलेशन है उसका हम इनकम जो है, इंडिविजुअल इनकम जो है, पर कैपिटा इनकम जो है, वो ग्रो कर रही है, देन योर पॉपुलेशन इज डेवलपिंग. सो दिस इज हाउ वी कैन से दैट द ग्रोथ एंड डेवलपमेंट, दीज आर टू डिफरेंट टर्म्स. वन इज टॉकिंग अबाउट द क्वांटिटेटिव एस्पेक्ट, while other is talking about the qualitative aspect. So these are two different terms which are talking about two different things. So in this chapter we are going to discuss about development of human being, human development. Once upon a time everybody realized, sabne is cheez ko realize kara, aur ek bahut hi famous economist Mahbub ul Haq and the Nobel Prize winner in economics from India, Professor Amartya Sen, वो लोग कुछ parameters, कुछ indicators को लेके आए जिनके basis पे हम human development को measure कर सकते हैं. जब हमें ये clear हो गया कि growth and development दो different चीजें हैं, तो हम लोगों के पास growth को measure करने के लिए indicators थे, parameters थे. बट डेवलपमेंट को भी हमें मेजर करना था, और उस डेवलपमेंट को मेजर करने के लिए हमें कुछ इंडिकेटर्स और कुछ पैरामीटर्स की रिक्वायरमेंट थी. एंड दीज इंडिकेटर्स एंड दीज इंडेक्सेस वर गिवन बाय प्रोफेसर महबूब उल हक. इन इंडिकेटर्स के ऊपर, इन पर्टिकुलर पैरामीटर्स के ऊपर ह्यूमन डेवलपमेंट को UNDP, यूनाइटेड नेशन डेवलपमेंट प्रोग्राम मेजर करता है. And वो different countries को अलग अलग एक certain time period के बाद ranking देता है. And this UNDP classify all the countries of world into 3 categories. The first one category is high index value. Second one category is for the medium index value, and third one is for the low index value. Index value जिसका जितना ज़्यादा high होगा, वो उस कंट्री के अंदर ह्यूमन डेवलपमेंट इतना ही ज्यादा अच्छा हो रहा है. अब वो मेजर कैसे करेंगे, वो मेजर इन इंडिकेटर्स के ऊपर करेंगे जो प्रोफेसर महबूब उल हक और अमृता सेन ने दिए. सो दिस इज जस्ट अबाउट दिस चैप्टर, आई मीन दिस इज समरी ऑफ दिस चैप्टर, एंड वी विल डिस्कस अबाउट दिस चैप्टर वन बाय वन We divide it into six DRPs and we will discuss about them as we do in our classes also. And firstly, I will provide some connectivity assignments to you. And on the basis of these connectivity assignments, you have to find out some keywords, some key terms, some similar sound words. So aapke liye bahut easy hoga is chapter ki terminology ko samajhna. As we discussed in our classes also, that English and geography, and the terms which we use in geography are not the terms of some literature, the words of some literature. Wo bahut hi different cheezein hai. So first, go through these terms, go through the meaning of these terms. Then we will start with this chapter and we will complete this chapter into six DLPs. Okay. Thank you.